हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, यस्टरडे वी हैड डन चैप्टर वन एंड वी हैड लर्नड यस्टरडे अबाउट कॉन्टिनेंट्स. लेट्स रिवाइज वंस. वी हैड लर्नड अबाउट कॉन्टिनेंट्स. वी हैड लर्नड कॉन्टिनेंट्स आर लार्ज लैंड मासेस. वी ऑल्सो लर्नड अबाउट सी लेवल. सी लेवल इज व्हेन वी यूज द ओशन फ्लो और ओशन सर्फेस फॉर कैलकुलेटिंग द हाइट और डीप डेप्थ ऑफ अ प्लेस. We had seen seven continents about their features also. Today we have to learn about oceans. So let's start learning about oceans. Oceans are the largest water bodies. There are mainly five water bodies, large water bodies, which we can say as oceans. First, Pacific. Second, Atlantic. Third, Indian. Fourth, Antarctic. Fifth, Arctic. First, let us start learning about Pacific Ocean. Pacific Ocean is the largest ocean among all five. It is the largest ocean and also deepest ocean. Okay? And world's deepest trench. Now you must be wondering what is trench. Trench is the very deep pit in the ocean floor. So trench is very deep pit in the ocean floor. We can also call it trench is a long steep sided depression in the ocean floor. So these are trenches means very deep depression in the ocean floor. So the deepest trench is Mariana Trench, which is 10,900 meter deep, is also located in Pacific Ocean. Now what is the location of this ocean? Let's see the map. We'll go to the map. See, here is Pacific Ocean. Okay, so Pacific Ocean in the north, you can see it is Arctic Ocean is in the north of Pacific Ocean, and in the south you have Indian Ocean and Atlantic Ocean. And which are the continents? Pacific Ocean. In the west you have Asia and Australia. See, Asia and Australia are in the west. And in the east you have North America and South America. See, here also it is written Pacific Ocean because Earth is circle round. So when you will fold this map, you will see North America and South America this side. So it is in the middle. So west side is your Asia and Australia, and east side is your North America and South America. So that was your about Pacific Ocean. Next ocean we have the Atlantic Ocean. Atlantic Ocean is the second largest ocean. And what is the special feature of this ocean? That this ocean has mid-Atlantic ridge. Now you must be wondering, what is this mid-Atlantic ridge? Mid-Atlantic ridge are the mountain ranges or peaks in the ocean. Okay, which forms something like islands in the oceans. Okay, we know that island is a piece of land which is surrounded by water. So ridges are some peaks which you find in the ocean floors. For your little understanding, I can draw here how these ridges are formed. See, in the ocean floor there are some plates, tectonic plates. Okay, so let's imagine these are two tectonic plates. Okay, and they are diverging. Diverging means one plate is moving this side, another plate is moving this side. So whatever material is lying down here, because of this movement, because plate are moving this way and this way, all the material comes up. So they form mountains. Okay, they form some ranges. So these ranges in the ocean floor are known as your ridges. Okay, and this becomes your deep rift valleys. Understood? So the rift, the ridges are formed because of the movement of tectonic plates, diversion of it. So all material comes out and they form some ranges. Okay, understood? Next is, this Atlantic Ocean is also called as very busy ocean, busiest ocean, because of the trade and commerce. Why? We'll go to the map and see. See, Atlantic Ocean is here. And Atlantic Ocean is situated between the very developed continents. See, North America, Europe. So they always have trade. Okay, so ships keep on moving from these ocean to this ocean, going from Europe, and trade keeps on moving. So this ocean is always busy with the carrying of the goods, okay, with the ships. So that's why it is called busiest ocean. One more feature of this ocean is in the S shape, okay. This ocean is in the S shape. Next one, important seaports are London, New York. So in this ocean, some are important seaports. Ports are where the ships are halted and loaded and unloaded, okay. So here, London and New York are very famous seaports. Location, as I told you before in the map also, you can see Atlantic Ocean is situated in the middle of North America, South America, Europe and Africa, okay. Now we'll go to the third ocean. Which is the third ocean? Indian Ocean, named after a country, and it is also third largest ocean. Named after a country. Why named after a country? Because in olden days or in ancient times, the trade was carried, whatever trade they came to do in India, they used the route to India, because they came to India through this water body only, and they came to India. That's why they call this water body as Indian Ocean. It shows the importance of trade that India has in olden days. So this is named Indian Ocean because in olden days or ancient time, people came to India because of this water body. Okay, this was the route to come to India. So they named it after our country, Indian Ocean. Two important things about this is that Indian Ocean is divided into two parts, Arabian Sea and Bay of Bengal. See in the map, I can show you in the map here. This is Indian Ocean. Okay, it is divided. Here we have a Bay of Bengal. Here you have Arabian Sea. So this water body is divided into two parts. Okay, one is Bay of Bengal, another is Arabian Sea. Next, location. Location of map, as I have told you here, in the north you have India. Okay, west you have Africa, east you have Australia, and in south you have Antarctica. Okay, next we go to see about the Antarctic Ocean. Antarctic Ocean, fourth largest continent. It is also called as Southern Ocean because it is surrounding the continent of Antarctica. It is near the Antarctic. Yesterday we had learnt about Antarctic continent. So Antarctic, it is surrounding the Antarctica, that's why it is called as Antarctic Ocean. Or because it is in the southern pole, near the south pole, it is also called as Southern Ocean. How this is formed? It is formed by the merging of the water of Indian Ocean water, Pacific Ocean water and Atlantic Ocean water. We can see in the map, when the water of Indian Ocean, Atlantic Ocean and Pacific Ocean merges towards the south, it forms here your Antarctic Ocean. Clear? Next we have Arctic Ocean. Arctic Ocean is fifth largest ocean and it is south border of is Europe, Asia. See in the map, if we see here is your Arctic Ocean. In Arctic Ocean, south side you have Europe and Asia. So Arctic Ocean is bordered in the south by Europe and Asia, which you can see in the map. Okay. Arctic Ocean is surrounding North Pole because it is towards the North Pole near the 90 degree. Okay. So it is surrounding the North Pole and it is always frozen because it is near the pole where the sun rays doesn't reach. This ocean is always frozen, okay, covered with ice, frozen. So this was for today about the oceans, okay. You can read it again, go back and see whatever you have not understood, and for your homework I will be giving you some questions. Thank you.